the waters of Canada's British Columbia, the fishing fleet makes the biggest haul in 16 years. Millions of herring, 500 tons in this one catch alone. Norwegians have taken over the job formerly done by the Japanese, and they're bringing in enough fish in one day to fill 80 railway freight cars. Every pound will be packed and canned for United Nations soldiers overseas. A welcome wartime catch.